very much for coming to visit us and to say something that we all know, that the Ukrainians are Europeans and that Ukraine is part of Europe. And we welcome, let's say, your commitment to this process. But as we have been saying quite often, is that any country, even an European country, that wants to join or to follow a process of European integration with the European Union must have the leaders that can lead this process. So it is up to the Ukrainian people to have leaders that they elect and that are responsible for leading that process. So initiatives like yours from individuals or groups of individuals are welcome, but of course agreements are made and signed with the representatives of the states. And therefore, it is between them and their counterparts in the European Union that negotiations have to be conducted, that the agreements have to be completed. And it is, of course, a fundamental condition that Ukraine demonstrates that is respecting and willing to respect the European Union fundamental values. Mm-hmm. This is by that practice that countries get, let's say, the credibility to move through this process. So I will